So here we are on day one of the You Need to Calm Down video shoot. I'm having the best time already. We have these incredible drag queens who have created amazing looks and are impersonating kind of pop stars of today. I'm dying.
It's crazy, right?
I'm dying. She's gonna lose her shit. This looks so good. Wow. And then I get to watch everything. I'll be on set. Anything you need, snacks, I'm here. And they look so good, and we've spent all day hanging out, having cocktails. It's been good.
Lighting's really good in case anybody's nervous.
Play back. Here we go. And we cut.
Pretty good.
That looks amazing.
So my friend Todrick is one of those people who's very generous with his effort and time, and he would never ask for credit when he deserves it. So he has put so much into this video, whether it was casting or ideas or fashion and, you know, just logistics. He's basically booked half this video. So I'm going to ask him to be co-executive producer of the video in this card. Gonna go and find him. He's not hard to find. He's usually very sparkly.
So weird to see y'all standing here.
Right?
Is this for me? Todrick, my dearest partner in crime, will you be my co-executive producer on this music video? Girl, yes, honey, no. Shut up! Taylor! Oh my god!
You know you've never asked for credit and you deserve it.
Thank you so much.
Oh my god.
I love you. You're so sweet. I feel like I just got asked to prom.
I was gonna do this.
I would gladly. So I never got to go to prom, but if there was anything that was close to a promposal, it was what I just experienced. But she just asked me if I would be her partner in crime and be a co-executive producer. And of course I checked it with lipstick, because that's what a true queen would do. Anyway, thank you, Taylor. This is the sweetest thing anyone's ever done. You always outdo yourself as a friend, and I'm Team Taylor for life. Hashtag Taydrick. You're welcome. Goodbye.
If you asked me last week if I would be in a Taylor Swift music video today, I would have said, yeah, in my dreams.
And we were thinking about having you in front of this trailer. Is everything, you're good with
it?
Absolutely.
Okay, cool.
I literally thought I was gonna get a pan from a camera for just a moment, so all of this sounds amazing. I was expecting to be fourth row.
Okay.
Fourth row in the choir.
It's like, actually, Miss Hart, could you turn around?
What you're doing, just stop.
Yes, sounds great.
I love your style, I love your decor, I love your home.
Absolutely.
Tell me, was there a theme?
Just gay. Just gay.
There's a couple things I love. I love to dance cute, I love to look cute, and I like to look at cute things. So it's been a really cute day, so 10 out of 10 for me.
In this moment, I'm getting my hair done before I serve snow cones to my trailer park neighbors. Which is a lot like my real life.
You're doing great, Adam.
Thank you so much.
You can see your abs from a mile away.
And you.
Thank you.
You look phenomenal.
I feel it too.
I love that your nipples are making a cameo.
Do you love that?
That's a separate cameo.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It's
like
cameo.
Taylor Swift featuring
Adam's
my
nipples.
That's amazing. Did you do snow cones yet?
I did.
How did it go?
It went really
well. Did you really sell them?
I did, and I squirt them
he
super
so
hard.
It took about 30 minutes to contour his abs.
Thank it looks you. Very realistic. It's almost like you have a flat stomach and incredible muscles.
I don't. It's like all smoke and mirrors. You can't really see them because I have this string in front of most of
No, you can see them. Yeah, you're good, man. You look great.
I'm sure they're going to be popping in post.
I keep
popping
it in the fridge.
Come on!
Let's go, fish!
This is everything I've ever wanted.
I love it. This is everything I've ever wanted.
You look beautiful.
Oh my god.
I'm just going to take your nails.
Oh my god.
Look at this.
I literally want to just walk out every time someone comes over and be like, hello.
Hello.
Welcome, everyone. It's just a Tuesday, but that's okay.
Do you feel like this is the best you've felt in a while? Because I think that...
This is maybe the best I've felt since the day I came out.
This is really the outfit that you were...
Came out of
like
my mom's
body.
Like,
you were born
in this. I came out of my mom's body. I came out of the closet. Yep. And now I feel... Like, this is my third coming out.
I just felt like the luckiest duck all day long.
It's felt like a dream.
Want to see my back tattoo?
Yep.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Looks awesome.
It's pretty great. Might get it permanent. So here we are on day three of shooting. This is where I'm basically shooting the whole beginning section of the video. It's my trailer, where I live, the inner shots of how I spend my mornings usually, making cocktails, and then walking to the pool. It's this whole metaphorical symbolism of there's this you know, flaming toxicity on my phone that sets my trailer on fire, and I don't even notice because it's, you know, it's happy hour in the pool. 10 a.m. Oh! Okay. It's a hot tub. This is amazing.
They're looking to light this on fire.
So what they're gonna do is this whole bar will be on fire. This will be on fire. This will be on fire.
So that was pretty hot. There was a lot of fire. I was just like, don't think about it, don't think about it, don't think about it. Like, don't think about how flammable this coat is. Don't even think about it. So I didn't, and I think it's fine. Now I just have to do the whole, like, now I have to be like just a boiling frog in here. Like, they're gonna set fire all around this. It's just gonna be, it's gonna be interesting. New life experiences. Who doesn't love it? Control your urges to scream about all the people you hate. Cause shade never made anybody less gay. So, you need to calm down. I'm really in my prime right
Prince,
now.
Prince Charming has really put another shoe on. Woo, what a glorious day.
It is. Good. Done with the pool.
Come on back over
here. Cool. Step on his gown, you need to calm down. And we see you over there on the internet.
Comparing all the girls who are killing it. Roll camera. Roll camera. We all know now. We all got crowns. You need to calm down.
Cut. Play back.
Perfect. Don't shoot anymore. Okay. Wow. Thank you so much. Step on our gowns, you
need to calm down. Hey!
You're a pro. That's amazing.
My ego just went.
The fact that you can get it back that far. She's strong, huh?
So today was really great because my dream is to be in the Hunger Games, and
you just won.
And I just, yeah, today. I just totally
I
took
think
over.
It's safe to say that they've been won.
I look like a superhero.
Oh, you look like you look like you do that every day.
I do.
That's amazing.
It's my morning routine.
Yeah,
gotta get
it. I want to watch it on a loop. It's my I'm gonna gift this.
That's a good one.
I'm gonna send this to you as a response gift to every time.
That's so fun. It's so exciting. I'm so happy to be a part
Thanks
of it.
For doing
so
it.
Many amazing people are in the video.
It's just
and
been fun. You made it so fun. She shot an arrow through a lighting rig.
Yeah, I broke some equipment. You
it's
know,
expensive.
You go big or you go home. Yeah, it's fine. I'll Venmo you later.
It's fine.
And no, but it's so exciting, and I'm so excited. Bye.
Hey, I'm up.
So we're here at the very last setup of the day. Laverne is going to be kind of, I guess, watering her lawn or just being fabulous, and Chester's going to see her and faint.
Now, is there going to be a strapping young gentleman to catch me?
Oh yeah, no, we have several options for you.
Great, I love it. I see a lot of right swipes in my future. Cool.
He's standing at the fence line, like looking, right? You can be like, we can do one where he's like this. Yeah, and just, we'll put something behind and have him just fall out of frame.
It was awesome working with Drew. This is the first time I've ever worked with him, and we wanted this video to be like, his style is very like eccentric and quirky and kitschy and like in the best way possible. And so we wanted it to be completely real, like completely in a real world.
We can't get over this world. We can't get over the art direction, the design,
it's
color
so
blocking.
Amazing.
It's so aesthetically pleasing.
Yeah.
It's been such an amazing shoot. So many hysterical people and like amazing times and just so many laughs.
How fun is life? Can we just have a second to like what?
Seriously.
What?
I cannot believe that it's about to be over. It's crazy. It's so much more fun. Like, it's so fun doing collaborative stuff. Like when you get to work with other people who are happy to be there, having fun, like there's nothing like it. It's just beyond. It's beyond.
Thank you. This was so much fun.